Hey there guys, welcome back to some more PVZ Garden Warfare 2. We're playing a game of Gardens and Graveyards, so we're defending. And I'm so tempted to play as this character, but I won't. Let's go with the Agent P, because I love the Agent P. Unless we're facing a thousand imps, which we might, because the imp is annoying as fuck. I might switch it up to a different pea shooter. But I'm definitely going to be playing as a pea shooter because I like the pea shooters. This moron isn't planting anything. Why should I expect any different from this guy? Got a couple of these. I probably should have checked if the teleporter was on that side. Let me guess. Nope, of course nobody planted anything over here. Neither! Teleporter is over here. My teammates are a bunch of goddamn idiots. Why are you shooting over here? There's nobody in here. You took your sweet ass time to get over there. The drone. It's down. Over here. In the previous episode, I've already explained these are the best matches there are at the moment. There's nothing I can do that the game is just half-assed like this, but best I can do, guys. Still super brains over there. Should I go play around with the super brains? Thanks for blocking my shot and taking my kill, dude. Fine, you wanted it, it's yours. That dude is down as well. Somebody? Thank you. Please defend. You're retreating. You're not planting anything. Good. This Tulap guy is a piece of shit. Get into the fucking garden, you pieces of shit! Sunflower! I know there was a sunflower! Heal me! Let's see if we can take down the teleporter. Get into the garden, please. Get into the garden. Come on, come on, come on. 1 minute left. This is going to be tough. Teleporter. It's up again. Use the fan. Fuck you! Come on! I want to play with the Electro P, but no. Let's just take it nice and easy. How are we doing? We are numbered. I think this is maybe the fourth game I played as on the defending team in a row. You're not gonna plant anything? Sure thing, buddy. Just do nothing. That's a great help. Okay. I think the teleporter is over on the other side. Let me have a quick look since I'm already over in here. Oh, teleporter is over here. You're gonna draw the attention to me. Not what I usually want to do, but since there's nobody here. That's the Lafoc guy. What's his name? Lafons. Alright, I've had my fill with these little shits. He's still around over there? Nope, doesn't look like it. Nobody down there. last damage, you little shit! Where's that foot soldier? There's a foot soldier somewhere up there. Are you down? You're down. Are there still that many imps on the team? Something over here, Where is the enemy team? They outnumbered us. Where are they? Yep. Don't worry, you're an imp, you're an idiot, so we'll win. Alright, that was a fast one. Fast-ish. Let's go for one more round. If I had any more faith in the other servers, I might have switched servers, but I don't. I've already done my server hopping for today and nothing. Anyway, let's keep going. We got a little bit of backup from another high level player. It probably level up my the scallywag imp, but I just don't like playing with the imp. Maybe we'll do it in the next one. This is the idiot. He either plays as, well, I saw him play as a, what's his name? The Electro Super Brains. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played the game. And he just kept hiding in the back, getting in those kills. He had a vanquish streak of like 12. Do you know how long that will take to do as the Electro Brains? Are we attacking or defending now? I don't know. With the agent P again, just to see what's going on. We need to capture. Do we have a rose on the team? We do not. Just like the engineer, I would, if I was inclined to do it, I would just play as the rose. But I'm so sick and tired of playing as the rose. Down when I'm rushing in there. I have a beam bomb ready with you guys to name on it. Captured a little bit of the garden. That's how you do it. Teleporter, nope. I'm gonna have to do it, aren't I? Yeah. No rose, then let's rose it up. And that's why I'm not surprised anymore that the Rose is my most played character. I don't know why people don't play with the Rose anymore. She is freaking powerful, but nope. That is probably the character that's most played to these idiots. Another person who likes ass. Okay, I'm done building with the rose. We need to be heading for the objective. And again, my guys are playing a stupid cacti! Hiding. Thank you, whoever's in there, thank you. And I don't feel bad when I'm playing the Electro OP. I don't feel bad when I'm dealing with these little shits. Electro brains, imps. Nope. Impunt. But holy crap, there are a lot of all stars. You know what that means? That means that they're trying to defend the garden like crazy, but we need to be equally aggressive. Heading for the objective. At least that killer is doing some good. Haven't seen him though, he's probably doing his thing, but Future shot, so we are playing as a future character. You know what, I'm happy that this is gonna be it. So far. It's just me and one other person heading for the objective against all these all-stars, and we're gonna lose. Face that killer, we need your help. Because if you're gonna keep messing around as that future practice, then. Yeah. Damn it, move! And this means that I need to switch it up to the rogues again. We have the rogues now. Put up the turret! Put up the turret! Thank you! Alright. Suicide dash for the garden. Let's switch it up again. An idiot. You're an idiot. I'm sorry guys, each time I play this character I feel like I should apologize, but again, if you want to win, still Sunflower, not helping out. Let's see, do we still have a rose on the team? We do. Okay, then I'm not gonna do that. Who is this AFK here? Those upgrades. Still such a fucking idiot. Nobody? I thought for sure that my beam bomb would get some of these guys. Alright. But that was maybe a tactically mistake because I just should have pushed to the garden, but idiots. Why engage them? There's no need to engage them. That's me. He just shoot off his shock shot all the way in the back. You see all that? That's unnecessary. You don't need to engage the enemy. There's only so much I can do on my own. There's only so much I can do. All these guys, why fight it out? There's no point to fighting it out. Revive me, or actually a sunflower trying to help out here. Six people in there. Face that killer, come on. This was a lousy match of yours. Do I even still need to see it? You guys saw it, right? It's just me. Just me heading for the objective. It was literally just me. The fact that I can admit that I am a dumb fuck, and I'm still able to get this shit. How come the rest of you guys are not understanding this? Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Hope you guys find better matches than these. Whatever you do, you know what? I hope you guys never have to play with these morons. Anyway, I am out. Later, guys.